Welcome everybody, Jaden here, and welcome back to a new WWE action figure setup. Now let's get started. Here we have Aiden English. He's doing a DDT to Titus O'Neil. Here we have John Cena and Ultimate Warrior doing a double splash to Undertaker. Here we have Dolph Ziggler. He just did a zigzag to The Miz. Here we have Daniel Bryan and Kurt Angle trying to break the fight between Roman Reigns and Brock Lesnar. Here we have Cesaro. He's doing Cesaro swing to AJ Styles. Here we have Neville. He's doing a missile dropkick to Darren Young's head. We have Tyson Kidd doing a sharpshooter to the Nature Boy, Ric Flair. Here we have Matt Hardy. He's about to do a twist of faith to Death Wilder. Here we have Bray Wyatt. He's about to do a Sister Abigail to Scott Dawson. Here you go, Owens, backstage. He has Kevin. Top of the stage, you have Kevin Owens and Adam Rose talking. He had The Rock. He just did Rock Bottom to John Cena. Here we have Nikki Bella doing a Spine Buster to Brie Bella. Big Show, he just did a Choke Slam to Honky Tonk Man. Here we have Dean Ambrose giving Seth Rollins a high five because Seth Rollins just won the Slammy Award. Here we have Randy Orton. He just did an RKO to Samoa Joe on top of the stage. Here we have Finn Balor. He just did a coup de grace off of the stage to Baron Corbin. Here we have, and last but not least, one of my favorite setups I just did. Here we have Triple H. He's ramming AJ Styles into the lockers and Sheamus into the ladder. Hope you guys enjoyed this. Please like, comment, and subscribe, and I see you guys all next time. Goodbye.